Please let me know if y'all can hear me. And if the quality sounds decent. Okay, good. Well, I decided to stream for once. I haven't streamed in a long time, and I kind of felt like doing so. Right now I'm using OBS Classic. I should really just use step. Yeah, it's set to 2. Okay, well, it works on this server. Alright, coordinates, there we go. I think I have food in my under chest on the server. I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, I do. But server, I'll hit tab. It's 0b0t.org. I would stream on 2B, but due to I'm at the base, I can't really stream. So it's kind of like, yeah, I would, but I can't. And at the same time, I really don't know what I could do on 2B. If you have any suggestions, leave a comment. But yes, I'd probably get around to stream 2B again. Well, since I would probably be leaving the base soon anyway, I just need to restock up on gear and stuff. On 2B. Yeah, if this video gets like 10 likes, I will do another 2v2t stream. Oh, well, I'm dead. I'm not big on, like, combat anymore. I used to love fighting all the time, but I just don't really care that much for it anymore. You know, like, a lot of people love seeing, like, combat videos, but it's not really my thing. I do have gear. Well, this is a sad kit. I can't remember where I got this kit. Yeah, let's go ahead and plop that down in the chest. Okay, here's the food choker. Scaps, some pork chops. Okay, that should be good enough. And that. Fucking nuggets. Time to dip. Let's go, go, go. Let's get out. Yeah, if this video gets like 10 likes, I'll do more 2B streams. I'm not 100% sure, but I'm just gonna say maybe. Things for me IRL has calmed down a little bit. It's not as bad. Well, it's still awful, but it's not as like horrific. I would kind of laugh if I just fall for the world. That'd be ironic. Right, maybe I can see if I actually can craft some gear. But let's just get past all the withers that I'm like sitting in. Yeah, today I was trying to convince a Twitch streamer to join 2B. For a little bit of like, I don't know, fun. I don't know why. He only had like 1K sub count. I thought it'd be a little bit of interest. He seemed to have like general interest in 2B, but not as, you know, much. I think his PC was a Mac. I think a Mac Pro. He was streaming I think it was Pocket Edition or something around those bases. I don't flipping know. Running through a wither pit of hell. Wait, I need to turn off a step. I need to turn off that. You want a duel? Sure, why not? I always die when I usually duel. Or fight. Should I turn on my webcam? Oh yeah, you know some funny videos off of me since my combat skills are shit. I really just need to get back to like fighting and practicing, 'cause God, I suck. And these kits bloody suck. Right. I've been streaming for about 22 minutes. Like, today I'm only gonna stream for about 30 minutes each due to any longer than 30 minutes to like 5 hours. My stream just goes, takes a massive, crap on itself. Alright, let's organize my inventory. Wow, there's only two crystals in this kit. What are you trying to sell? Big fat baloney. Okay, well, this is somewhat of a decent kit. Still shit, but I guess it's an improvement. I don't think I need this much XP. Slash kit. Ah, fuck it. Okay, let's go. Slash duel me. I think I got brain damage, but it's like whatever. Just let me break some obsidian. This kid does not have any obsidian. I do consider these like fighting kits. I consider this SCD. Like, this shit sucks. Oh God. Okay, well, gaps don't work, or is it just me? Really auto trap. Okay, well, I'm stuck in a weird position. Okay, there's no blocks to escape in. Yeah, no. Well, okay. Right. Attempt number three. Somewhat of a decent kit, but not really. Oh God, and I can't even type slash kill. Slash kit. Let's check this kit out. Does it? What are they trying to sell? This is like bullshit. These consider these PvP kits. I consider this fucking AIDS or like herpes crossed with Minecraft. You get some inbred hillbilly like PvP bullshit. Okay, attempt number three at grabbing a kit. All right, let's try this one. Okay, what did I get? That's an improvement. Let's go. Slash tool. Well, I guess he beat me to the punch. Okay, now my no-slow don't want to work. Okay, there it goes. All right, looks like everything's working somewhat. Okay. Alright, I just need to get used to this shit again. I know hole camping sucks, even for the player who has to fight you, but at the end of the day, I can't fight worth a fuck, so. Just gotta get back used to fighting. That's my only problem. Well, I got bloody fucking strengthening arrows. What the fuck is that gonna do? Just get out of my inventory, God. I hate that bullcrap when they just place a block above your head. Well, for some reason, I can't mine this damn block. That was not even a fair fight, let alone even entertainment. Oh my God, that was an ugly look. That skin combined with the fucking Banshee skin. Get out of the hole, please. I couldn't do much about it. I couldn't break the block above me. Every time I broke it, it reappeared on my screen. Right, how long have I been streaming for? 34 minutes. I'll stream it for about 50, so. Alright, let me do slash kill. We'll do like two more duels. Alright, go up here and accept. Wow, this is a sad kit. I don't get bloody obsidian. Give me 2 minutes just to mine some obby, because I ain't got crap. Okay, that's good enough. Really? Whoa. I don't want to do the hole camping thing anymore, but okay, well, guess I'm stuck hole camping. I can't stand auto trap, let alone even bother with it. Yeah, nope. I suck. Oof. All right, I gotta get back into like fucking be able to fight. Oh, God. Alright, rotate that way, that way. Oof. Alright. Kit. All right, there we go. God, my fucking head hurts. Ah, shit. Oh, God, my brain cells hurt too much. Versus sound, my in-game sounds are turned off. I'm using OBS Classic at the moment, sadly. And I don't know why my in-game sounds are not wanting to work. I've tried fixing that. It does not want to work for some reason. Could be a driver issue, could be like multiple things. I'm having problems at this laptop. Alright, let's see where else I can jump to. Am I still. Hold on, let's check. So, am I still banned on PvP Legacy? Let's find out. Yep, I'm blacklisted. Alright, let's hop on the 2B, I guess. Jake, you should dole me. Wow. Wow, Benz, I didn't think you were that desperate. I don't think he's really watching the stream anymore right now. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna try to go full screen real quick. I think my shit's gonna crash or break or take a dump on itself. No, it didn't shit itself, luckily. I'm not gonna stream. Look at the queue. I can't do shit. Anyway. Party queue is kind of long today, anyway. I'm probably just gonna end up going to sleep or not really streaming. I'm just trying to fix stuff up for tomorrow. All right, let me just fix that back to normal. I don't know why it looks like that on my OBS, but okay. Will you undelete that server off there? I don't even know why this is still there. Alright. I think I'm still banned on Hypixel. I'm not gonna join in and check out because I'd probably get instant ban. B2, that's dead as the doorknob. Sure, why not? Let's just go to a random a random version of my computer. Oh, this is where I was testing just some of the future client stuff. Sorry, it's laggy as hell too. Yep, it's dying. Rip. Let's close out of that. So yeah, I would stream 2v2T for y'all, but due to I'm at the main base, I'm not willing to stream there, let alone share any coordinates, details, or anything. So by tomorrow, I should be able to. be able to stream at spawn. Expect to spawn stream tomorrow, I would say like around lunch, 12 Central Time, or it could be around like 3 p.m. the afternoon. So yeah, if y'all enjoyed the stream so far, leave a like or leave a dislike. It's up to y'all. And enjoy your Christmas, I guess.